and then really cold, and then back to warm, so it kind of like breaks down those fat cells. After this, she's gonna do a half an hour of cardio.
Let's do the fast. I say about 2 months now, and I've noticed a difference because my clothes feel loose and my stomach is getting flatter. And I've been seeing the results. And my friends are telling me too, I didn't lose weight yet. No, I tell everybody. I've been doing T-shocks for 6 times, and by the 7th time, I noticed the results. But also, you have to eat right and work out. It's not just T-shot. You gotta eat right. It's a commitment, and it's also giving up certain foods that are not good for you, and working out. It's a commitment. I love cheese, and I had to give it up if I wanted my stomach to get flat. And a lot of Red Bull, but I gave it up because she said it gives you a gut. I don't want a gut. That was a nutritionist told me that, so I had to give it up.